Many people are getting frustrated by the lockdown. The coronavirus is spreading rapidly. The graph is going upwards. We need to flatten the curve. If we can't flatten the curve, more people will get infected. We won't have enough doctors to treat them. The hospitals will get overcrowded. And the medical system will crash. If that happens, many more people can die. So right now it is very crucial to carry on with the lockdown so we can flatten that curve. And I know there are economical and psychological disadvantages being stuck at home. But the priority at the moment should be to save lives. These are my three ways on how you can deal with a lockdown. Number one, be grateful. If you are stuck at home, be grateful. People out there do not have a home. Are struggling with poverty, have lost their jobs. So if you are safe at home, be grateful. Number two, keep busy. Work out at home, read a book, watch your favorite movies, take up a new online course. The busier you are, the faster time flies. Number three, spend time with your family. Usually, we are so occupied at work, we are so busy with our own lives. We do not get time for the family. So now is the best time to connect with your family and to get to know them better.